For part A of the given problem, we are required to find T. We can find T by first writing rate equation, that is R is equal to R naught.